This is one of our newer emergency stop switches that we sell on buildyourcnc.com. This e-stop switch can be completely disassembled for ease of on almost any control box for a CNC or industrial machine. The way this works is you can engage it by depressing this mushroom cap and releasing it by turning it in the direction specified by the arrows. The mushroom button can be completely removed by turning it the opposite direction of the arrows. This bushing can be removed. You can take off this screw. And you can see the spring and mechanism that provides the function of the switch. This is the portion that is installed on the wall of the control box. The dimension of the wall of the control box has to be a maximum of 0.22 inches. This is the nut that is tightened down to the wall of the case. To remove this section to be able to install it on the case, you press this white piece here, and then you pull out this section. You can see there's grooves along the cylindrical bottom portion of this piece that aligns it correctly to this section. To install it on the case, all you're going to do is remove this nut and washer and create a hole that is slightly larger than the dimension of the threads, which is 0.86 inches or 22 millimeters. You can remove this lower portion if you want by opening up this plastic piece here. And then taking it all the way off. You can see inside here is the release for this portion here. The terminals on the bottom use standard spade type terminals, or you can use ring terminals, or you can just put the wire directly in underneath the plate that's underneath the screw. The dimension of the part of this e-stop that will protrude inside of the case is approximately 2.13 inches or 54 millimeters. The width of the section that's inside of the case is 41 millimeters or 1.62 inches. And in the other dimension, it's 1.18 inches or 30 millimeters. The portion that will stick out of the case is 28 millimeters or 1.1 inches. And this is in its non-engaged state. As always, when you purchase from buildyourcnc.com, you'll receive free technical support from the time that you purchase the product to the time that you transfer ownership of the product. I have videos on how to connect e-stop switches to the two controllers that I sell, the Mach3 USB controller and the Pokey's 57 CNC full-featured CNC controller. You can see those videos right here in the corner of the screen, or there will be a link in the description, or if you're on the product page right now, the links will be in the description of the product page. Thank you for watching.